every minute. Have you been, Yigna? Hope everything's alright. I can't have Virgil Ricky in DMC3 and not play as obviously Virgil in DMC1. At work? Hope work goes well. Oh, Jesus. I have to work on Friday and Saturday. Which is cool, because I like my job. Finally, a job where I don't want to shoot myself. For the first time in my whole life. I sincerely didn't know that the music changes when you play LDK. Straight up cat jam, dude. A little quirky, a little weird. Actually slaps. Still slaps. How are they not dead? Bad health RNG. Here we meet again. I think Super Dante is going to be really fun. For Super Dante, I won't even buy Stinger. I'm just going to Vortex. Why do da when you can fucking fly? Plus 30 minutes? 13 minutes? Dude, the rust in DMC3 is real. Okay, it takes a long time. I mean, long time. Depends on how much you played. It's gonna take, like, a good 2 days to get used to it, back used to it again. Oh, fuck off. This is Nello Angelo commanding you to stop. Had a nice M18 AR fight, then salvaged it. That's how that should be sometimes. Yep. What's happening? Okay. Oh, but you still have to use Alistair, of course, because of Stinger. Okay, yeah, got it. Got it. I would love to use Yamato. Bummer there's no like special moveset for Yamato. They didn't think that far back in the day, apparently. They mushed all of that in DMC 3. What? Skull memes. Be nice, kitty cat. I made you. Nice. Who am I gonna fight now? Oh, never mind. That was foreseeable, but it would have surprised the hell out of me. Yeah, be nice. That's really good pace, actually. Woohoo! I'm having so much fun right now, and it's just because of the other skin and the other music. Oh, dude. I didn't expect this. Alright, mission 8, please just go well. Animation straight out of hell. Oh my god. What are we doing here? The music, dude! Ah. Okay. Apparently I'm losing frames all the time, but I think my OBS is just dumb right now, to be honest. You guys would tell me. Super fast. If this run is better than my PB with Dante, I'm gonna be so mad. Like, it's gonna be... It might be better, but, like, actually counting in the circumstances and the ways in which LDK is faster from the start, I'd be super pissed. Okay. This is, like, actually disgustingly fast right now, to be honest. Don't do it! Ha! All right. Shit. Christ. Get out of here, me. I'm the real Slim Shady. The actual Nilo Angelo. Get out of here. That's ridiculous. Okay. Dude, this is my first time ever. That's so fun. Okay. I think I haven't even seen LDK as a kid, to be honest. I don't remember the music being different at all. Actually, like, a super cool experience right now. I hope the stream doesn't break off. It seems wobbly. Yeah, that's why I haven't started DMC3 yet. I was looking at all the new stuff and I was, nah. Not yet, dude. I'm not ready for it yet. Are there hard ones to learn? Like, new hard ones? Four Holy Water Arkham? That's not too hard. You're gonna see. It looks daunting, but it's actually pretty easy. Just take some practice like everything else. But not even a lot of practice. The only thing that you have to be aware of is if Arkham could grab you or not. He can't grab you if you stay on his left side. One pixel away from it last night with no practice. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Not too hard. Dude, I'm actually gonna record this. I shouldn't talk about it. Don't jinx anything. Why did I play that clean yesterday? Or the day before yesterday? Really? Like, everything is so clean right now. Yeah. They heard me. Yeah, they heard me. I made a mistake. Okay. It worked. Anyway. Alright, just please don't fuck up Nightmare for some dumb reason. Ah, fuck off. What is unique about this costume? You start with a stronger weapon, which is Yamato, which is exactly like Alistair. Oh shit. Like, you start dealing damage, way more damage than normal Dante. But then it's exactly the same. Exactly the same. It's just a start that's different. You have Alistair, I mean, you have Yamato instead of Force Edge from the start. But then you do use Alistair, so. Stop it. You can wear this costume in DMC3. Which is kind of funny. Hey, someone. This is actually not Dante, though. This is his brother. That's Virgil. That's Nello Angelo. Or it's, I guess it's supposed to be their father. I guess it's supposed to be Sparta. Yeah, that was my mistake. It's Daddy. Daddy cool. I know. I understand jokes. This is practically what Dante's future looks like, right? Kind of snobby when he gets older. More mature, but also kind of snobby. That's what he's heading to. But he can't get older, so maybe not. I mean, he can, but he's not like physically getting older. How dare I? I know, right? I better get my facts straight. Scum. Crisis hit him so bad he changed his persona. All those girls. Like, lady leaving him and shit. Trish. Everyone's just there for the money and getting paid. It's just co-workers. Dante wanted some better things for his future. Just can't get it. Oh, there's no doubt about it. He's gotta be super traumatized. Why else would he do what he do? What he does? Same for Virgil. Got my amulet back. My stupid son threw it in Demon World. Okay. Thank you. I hope I don't mess up Cosmo Climb. Now that I said it, it may happen. Or the fucking grenade launcher thing, which became a new problem in my life. That was a fast kill. Good RNG. Do you do that? In that category? You Cosmo Climb twice? Crazy. Really? That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. But scary. Nope. Not the emblem shield. Stay down. Good boy. Woo! Okay. Oh my god, dude. I'm actually getting fucking nervous again. I thought I was done with that. Yeah, right? It's like super, super loud. Nightmare going bye-bye. Hey, Loner. This is fun. Sad they didn't change the music. Oh shit. I don't have Devil Trigger, that sucks. Kinda sad they didn't change the music in Endgame as well. Ah, fuck. That's actually the longest run there. I suck. Come on. Bye-bye S-Rank? I don't need an S-Rank. Don't need an S-Rank. That might be... Okay. Alright, alright. Okay. Oh my god, how many Devil Stars do I have? A lot. That climb was kind of weird, yeah. Dude, I swear to god, if that wasn't LDK, it was normal Dante, I would PB right now. Or I would be faster here than in my PB. I'm pretty sure. The run was way too clean, with the exception of endgame. Endgame was a little whack, but not really. Like, everyone behaved as they should. That's crazy, actually. It was super clean. And one LDK advantage? Yeah, but it was like 5 seconds faster only. He's gonna cuck me here. And then I saved like 5 seconds over normal Dante. And then I lose time here a little bit. In mission 2 I gained like, probably like, yeah, like 10 seconds over normal Dante. Shit. I hate that skull. At least it would be close to my Dante PB. The movement there? Yep, I can't do the maxi launch there, I never got it before. But it works like that. Same thing that happened, okay. Move. No. Certain angle, then release. Yeah, but I just vortex there. There's no disadvantage for that at all. It's slower, maybe, yeah, like by a second or something. I just have to practice to maxi launch, I guess. I'm stubborn. I hate this level. Oh Yay! LDK Recce. Yeah, 12 seconds slower than my Dante PB. Okay, it felt really, really fast, kind of, but that's probably because I was having fun. Yeah. Okay. Now to Super Dante.